Luisa and Pepe Castro.
Call your father and go upstairs and wash your face.
Wash my face? You think I was a child.
Serve coffee, Concha.
And drank real dew out of a crystal goblet. And helped the stars to play peek-a-boo.
Believe you. I know you never lied.
Here come the police. The joint is raided.
Hey, sir, did you see my bicycle?
I'll buy you a new one. Come on, man. Come on, boys. This is it. Dig in, man.
This is a raid.
I have three uncles named John. We're going to Oregon. My Aunt Bertha lives in Oregon. She has a big house. We're poor. My father says if Aunt Bertha doesn't invite us to live with her, he's going to split her head open with a baseball bat. But I bet you he'll put me to bed before he does it. Anytime something happens, they make me go to sleep.
I said bad things to him. I said I was glad you whipped him.
That was bad.
Everybody hates me because I'm a Gillen, and it's on account of Pa. He's mean to everybody, so everybody's mean to me.
That's mighty tough, Junior. I wonder what makes your Pa so mean. Couldn't be that he's unhappy. He's got lots of money.
Learn quick.
Oh, anyone could do that. But I can't get the hang of this swinging business right.
Bomber show. You watch. Hold tight. Way back. And push.
What?
Hiya, kid.
Hiya, babe.
Oh, Danny, don't. Denny, you moved. You lifted yourself. Look, son, you're standing alone.
Dad, he spoke to me. Babe Ruth spoke to me himself.
Oh, Denny, Denny, they said you'd never...
Just do what I told you. You go first, Bill.
Yeah.
And fight.
Fight on for Gilbreth, right?
Doc, William Powell. Wise, witty, wonderful. In a performance you'll rave about for months to come.
I've found a most amazing young man. And I've decided to become a father.
David, Tommy Ivo, the strangest, most likable boy you're apt to meet.
But I don't think God would care because I took some of your apples.
Why not?
Because it was God made me hungry in the first place.
The master of the Mayflower, Captain Jones, has shown in many small matters an attitude of unfriendliness toward the passengers. He sees insults in every glance and accusations in every innocent word. Well, Master William Button, you should be below, and asleep.
I'm going to be the first to see land. Keep me eye peeled, I will. Then I'll be the first. It'll be like the Garden of Eden, and I'm going to be the first to see it.
And hold it! You.
What's the matter? What's the matter, boy?
sorry, lady, but...
Chicago. One ticket for me and one half fare, please.
The boy under 12.
Oh, yeah.
I'm 11 years old.
Ooh.
I was born February 22nd, 1943.
He's a little big for 11.
I'm sorry, Hayward.
Well, that's the way it is with us heroes. It's seasonal.
I guess life is not a bowl of cherries.
Yeah. Hey, what about that homework?
Oh, forget the homework. Let's go see Rudolph Valentino.
Valentino?
Yes. Well, that way we can both learn something.